class. We've had a lot of fun.
I like it.
take one.
So the day we did some acting at the start, and we all got on their groups, and then we did a reading rooms. That was fun, I liked that part. Now we're doing the pearls, we're making our own pearls, like the name of the play, name of the project. And like we all have like our own pearls, and they're all different, with different things.
We first day we did the climbing wall. We in Foyle Arena, we climbed the wall. There was fun, and these are my two friends, and they're going to say something about the rest of the week.
Well, so far it's been really cool. I've really enjoyed listening to the stories and doing all the drama activities.
I really enjoyed doing the games at the start today with Mary. Looking forward to the rest of the week whenever we have to perform on Friday, and I also enjoyed the story today.
Well, the first day I liked the wall climbing the best.
What you said?
It was scary, like, but when you get used to it.
I never went on it, I don't know.
No, I liked the drama, it was good. It was funny with all the games.
Same. I like that poem thing.
Well, today it's been a really good day. It's been good crack. We done drama, and then we done all our fun stuff. We done reading rooms and all.
And in the drama, it's like teaching all the people a lesson. What, like one of them's racism, one of them's bullying. I'm in the racism one. These ones are in the bullying one. It's about like showing people what it's like they feel and they see what happens when a certain type of bullying or racism happens, so people will learn not to do it. That even if they see someone going through it or know that someone's going through it, at least try and help it. So it's really good. We're all picking up knowledge from the summer scheme, so it's actually really good. It's really interesting.
I just called her, excuse me, lady.
We did pearls.
We did pearls and...
What? Oh God.
And you put like, it's something like...
Tissue paper into a pearl.
And beads and pipe cleaners.
And diamond thing.
We didn't actually put like actual pipe cleaners in, just the stringy things.
And what else?
We drew in our hands.
We done the drama thing where... We done scenes about like confliction. No, not confliction. Was it?
Conflict.
Oh no.
Conflict.
It was like, it was prejudice.
Prejudice.
Yeah, I got to, I got to act as a.
So did I. I got to act as the peace
bridge. I got to act as a guy walking down the peace bridge, and then these bullies come up and.
I'm not a bully. I'm the peacemaker. So stop looking at me. I was so peaceful. I was like, peace to all.
Well.
You had to draw something that summarizes up you. So I drew a can of Coke, a pizza, and a music symbol. So now it tells that I like food, drinks, and pizza. No, drinks and music.
I don't mind about dolphins and the water and all.
I didn't mind about like drums and cricket and stuff.
Is that
really
cricket?
No.
Today we were rehearsing for our show on Friday, and we're doing two different plays. One's in a school and then one's on the Peace Bridge. And then we're doing a story in the reading rooms about this man who conned these
It's called the Umbrella
two
Man.
People.
From Roald Dahl.
Conned these two.
Just
see it. These two people and they're buying an umbrella, and then turns out he used her money to go to a pub.
Shoes.
You had to sanitize shoes.
We did.
You had to put your hand in your back and put it right like that. And you had to try and get it. After she has to do this. This is your shield behind your back, and this is a sword. You have to try and get the person's back.
We have to try and get the shield back.
No, you have to get the other person's shield.
I know, but why? But you can just stab him with the front, can't you not?
No.
Why?
You have to stab the shield.
No, we'll get it.
Well, today we rehearsed our drama stuff for Friday, and it's going pretty well. We got our scripts today, and now I basically know all my lines and everything I have to do.
We rehearsed a different play, and it's about bowling.
Final scene for it, like somebody's trying to beat up somebody and you have to see what's right and wrong with it. The audience had to see what was right and wrong with it. It's more responsible to be in a group because you have people behind you, they stick off you
and you can make friends
unless you can, if you got beat up or something. But good to be on your own as well, so you can stick up for yourself.
Mm.
No, we didn't know anybody from an ethnic culture background before we came here.
But we all go to the same school, and there's nobody in our school that is any different from us.
We learned about that it's easier to be in a group than by yourself in a difficult situation like bullying, because when you're by yourself, there's nobody by your side. But it's nice to be by yourself as well.
Because you're not going to get so much involved in it.
Yep, and then in a group, it can be difficult, but then again, it can be a good thing if they're sticking up for you. We have people behind that you can trust.
My favourite story was the Umbrella Man.
My favourite story was the Selfish Giant.
It shows how bad people can turn good.
Aye, how your heart, even though you're an evil person, your heart can turn into gold.
Everybody can change.
My favourite part of the project was art. Because I like art.
My favourite part was the drama. I liked it because we'd done the games first and then we went and they do the performances, and I'm really good at drama.
My favourite part was everything, because it was all cheerful and pleasant and fun. Before the project, I have met, because first I didn't know Drina. So Drina's, she is from India, but she's from the south and I'm from north, so I met her before.
I would like this project to continue.
I would like this project to continue.
I would like this project to continue as well.